Planten houden van ledlicht. Ze zijn sterker, ze zijn gezonder en ze smaken ook lekkerder.
These taste just as good as our summer crop, and they're growing in the dead of winter.
It's a big bang for your buck. It's getting light into the crop where you want the light.
Als klanten kunnen kiezen, dan kiezen ze voor een tomaat uit een ledkas.
Тот специалист, который работает с нами, он реально нам помогает. Он помогает и делать установки климата, и выставлять поливы, и влияние на солнце, и все остальное. И мы видим уже результат, и нам это нравится.
More growers should be looking at this because it is the future, it's sustainable, and our customers want it.
Color is much deeper, darker, richer with LEDs. The taste is better with LEDs. So there's a lot of ways to evaluate it. It depends on what you grow and when you grow it.
Link these technical settings to the ideal seeds, substrates, and the best recipe for that particular product can be developed. We can really produce clean, healthy, and nutritious food in a resource-efficient way, exactly where the consumer needs it.
But if we wanted to build a farm that was commercially viable in a city like London, where space is so important, we had to be able to grow up as well as using the space around us.
Every harvest that comes off is predictable, and that's huge. At the end of the day, it's just a high-end product that we can rely on that comes with amazing customer support, and we're absolutely thrilled to be growing with Philips.